I'm Doug Keck, and this is an EWTN bookmark brief. I just finished speaking with Father Romano Cesario, OP, about his book, The Grace to Be a Priest, published by Clooney Media, available through our EWTN religious catalog, EWTNRC.com. Father Romano, give us an overview of what this book is about.
The book, as the title suggests, is about the grace that God gives to men to give themselves to the holy priesthood. I wrote the book, obviously, mainly for priests, both diocesan priests, whom I've had the privilege of teaching now for 24 years in Boston, and also for priests who belong to religious orders such as my own, the Dominicans. I also wrote it with an eye towards helping the Catholic faithful who may wonder about the priesthood, about priests and the reasons men become priests and what they should think about themselves, who have those kinds of questions, that this would be a good book for them to read. It's not only for priests, it's also for the lay faithful, because they will discover the grace given to their priests, and with the right help from God and prudence, help these men to live out their priestly vocation.
And how has this book been received so far, would you say?
From what I'm told, it has been, let me say, people only write to me with compliments. I've not yet received any critiques. If I do, full disclosure, I'll let you know.
Okay, very good. People can find out by picking up the book, The Grace to Be a Priest. Father Romano Cesario, OP, and available through our EWTN religious catalog. Of course, look for the entire interview coming soon on EWTN. This has been a bookmark brief. Thanks for stopping by. Catch you next time.